Hey everybody, what's going on? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse Cardboard Moses. We are doing a 2016 Classics Football War. All right.
Cool. How's it looking? You good?
Let's go ahead and get this crack-a-lack.
Fuck Mario.
You'll see that tonight.
Get ready.
I know, right, dude?
No shit.
Listen. I'm gonna
here we go. This box is for Gary.
I did 35 hours in the last 2 days. Like, try. You need to work smarter, Mario. Why didn't you? Would you like to say something? I guarantee. I know it was gonna happen. I'm gonna be like, Gil, I didn't sleep. I've been here for 3 days. That's not good, Mario.
For the Packers, Eddie Lacy. H Texans, that's how I was taught. That's how I cut. You know, I was always taught, cut towards you. You know what I mean? All right. For the Bills, Tyrod Taylor. That's a joke, of course. Don't take that serious. For the Jags, Blake Bortles. For the Broncos, Ronnie Hillman. For the Browns, Isaiah Crowell. We got us a rookie, Glauce DeForest Buckner. Yeah, I don't know where they come up with these names.
DeForest Buckner, no, it was...
For the University of Houston, William Jackson.
DeGlester Hardunkachug.
No idea who he plays for.
How do you even remember
that? The Glista
Hondoka Chug. Just got it, Shirley. We got it, Bergie. All right.
How would you even...
Ted Hendricks for the Raiders. Jerry Rice for the Niners. For the Patriots, Curtis Martin. What is this?
Where did he go to school?
That's just trash. Wasn't sure if that was a redemption or anything. Got Jay Cutler for the Bears, Brian Hoyer for the Texans, T.Y. Hilton for the Colts, Delaney Walker for the Titans. Here we have a classic clash, Tony Romo for the Cowboys, Eli Manning for the Giants. You got a Jay Cutler for the Bears. Vernon Adams, repping the University of Oregon. Got him. For the Titans, Warren Moon. For the Colts, Raymond Berry. And Bob Greasy for the Dolphins. How about them Dolphins? Dolphins been balling for the last couple weeks.
The Boyne shower handle. Yeah, that's how it's spelled.
For the Bills, Sammy Watkins. Sammy. For the Giants, Odell Beckham Jr. For the Seahawks, Russell Wilson. For the Broncos, Demaryius Thomas. Oh man, this is pretty sweet. Repping the Buckeyes, but plays for the Cowboys, Ezekiel Elliott. For the Rams, Kenny Britt. All right, not sure who he plays for, but college team, West Virginia, Carl Joseph. For the Bills, James Lofton. For the Chargers, LaDainian Tomlinson. for the Rams, Kurt Warner. All right. For the Bears, Alshon Jeffrey. For the Redskins, Alfred Morris. For the Chargers, Keenan Allen. For the Rams, Kenny Britt. Oh boy. 22 out of 49. Autographed, Jarrell Adams. His college team was the University of South Carolina. Not sure who he plays for in the majors, or if he even is in the league. Pretty sure he is. Another college boy, repping TCU, Josh Doxson. Repping the University of Oklahoma, go Sooners, Sterling Shepard. I don't know who he played for. He played for the Giants, baby. Four. The Cowboys. From the U, baby. Michael Irvin. What up, Pack Dog? For the Dolphins, Dan Marino. For the Niners, Dwight Clark. Yeah, Bergie, 22 is in the lead. It's the only number we've hit so far.
You've only hit one number card?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. I'm here thinking like, oh man, like I hope he's remembering the number. Like, fuck, you only hit
nope,
one
that's,
number.
That's the only one. Yeah. For the Vikings, Stephon Diggs. For the Vikings, Adrian Peterson. For the Colts, Frank Gore. For the Titans, Antonio Andrews. For the Vikings, Stephon Diggs. For the Niners, Steve Young. For the Miami Dolphins, repping the University of Mississippi, Laramie Tunzel, who was actually pretty ballin'. For the Buccaneers, Warren Sapp. For the Raiders, Marcus Allen. For the Redskins, Sonny Jurgensen.
Jurgensen?
Something like that. Bergie, it is most deaf on the side. Come on, Bergie. I know it's been a while, but you know I'm all about that organization. Guys, if you haven't gotten your flu shots, I highly suggest you do that. Unless you want to be out for a week with a fever. For the Falcons, Devonta Freeman. For the Browns, Travis Benjamin. For the Redskins, and on my fantasy team, Deshaun Jackson. You got it, Bergie. For the Niners, Carlos Hyde. For the Niners, Dwight Clark. What is this? All right, cool. These are cool looking card. For the Chargers, LaDainian Tomlinson. Bergie, you haven't had a flu shot in 25 years? That's crazy. You must have the immune system of a god. For the University of Oklahoma, Charles Tapper. For the Bengals, Chris Collinsworth. For the Broncos, John, I'm going to have it, Elway. I don't know. I tried something. I tried something there. All right. For the Niners, Joe Montana. Bergie, you're probably onto something there. I read an article, actually, like, after I got out of the hospital where, like, some kid got a flu shot and now he's paralyzed.
What the fuck? Oh, my God.
Yeah. So, I think I'm just going to get sick from now on and deal with it. All right. For the Bucks, Jameis Winston. For the Eagles, DeMarco Murray. Also on my fantasy team, ballin'. For the Ravens, Kamar Aiken. For the Rams, Todd Gurley the second. For the Niners, team tributes, Joe Montana, Ronnie Lott, Charles Haley, Jerry Rice. For the University of Oklahoma, Adrian Peterson. Who he play for? The Vikings. That's who. For the University of Arkansas, Alex Collins. For the Buffalo Bills, Andre Reed. For the Rams, I'm gonna butcher this name real quick. Amius Williams.
Spell it.
A-E-N-E-A-S. For the Bills, Bruce Smith.
Man, that's Anye, man.
Anye?
I don't fucking know.
Sounds Greek or something.
It's actually a Greek god.
Ah, see, there you go. I was onto something.
Hero is what it says. In the Greco-Roman mythology.
Big Hibs, it's not anus. Unless the if that's the pronunciation, hey, whatever. You know, that's the card he was dealt. For the Rams, Nick Foles. At least he was named after a god, Big Hibs. All right. Yeah, Greek god. For the Jets, Darrell Revis. For the Colts, Andrew Luck. For the Lions, Matt Stafford. For the Cowboys, Emmitt Smith. Repping the Ohio State University, Von Bell. For the University of Colorado, Nelson Spruce. For the Rams, Marshall Faulk. For the Packs, Robert Brooks. And for the Raiders, Fred Biletnikoff. Pretty sure I said that one right. Yeah, Big Hebs, that sounds about right. For the Cardinals, Chris Johnson. For the Bucks, Doug Martin. For the Browns, Gary Barnage. For the Jets, Ryan Fitzpatrick. Another team tribute for the Steelers, Terry Bradshaw, Franco Harris, John Stallworth, and Joe Green. For the Browns, Isaiah Crowell. I believe he plays for the Bills, Shaq Lawson, out of Clemson. For the Cowboys, Bob Lilly. For the Seahawks, Steve Largent. For the Colts, Lenny Moore.
You'll keep working, but the quality of your work will be shared. I notice my attention span. Just goes away completely. Like, not so
for
much
the Broncos, Peyton Manning.
Actually focus.
For the Chargers, Melvin Gordon, also on my fantasy team. And he's been giving me touchdowns, which translation is ball. For the Ravens, Justin Forsett. For the Ravens, Joe Flacco.
Where they have to give the kids Riddle out.
Bergie. I will do my best. Oh, well, here you go. Well, no, not really.
I think they all have ADHD.
Numbered 54 out of 99. Connor Cook out of Michigan State. That is our second numbered card, guys. For the Colts, Andrew Luck.
What do we do? One doctor's like, I know.
For the Cowboys, repping the Ohio State University, Ezekiel Elliott. For the Packers, Forrest Gregg. For the Bengals, Icky Woods. Oh man, Mario's gonna like this one. For the Steelers, Dermonte Dawson. For the Vikings, Teddy Bridgewater. For the Jags, Allen Robinson. for the Niners, Anquan Boldin. For the Bengals, Andy Dalton. A classic clash between Russell Wilson and Carson Palmer. For the Bills, Jim Kelly. We got us a rookie here, boys. Repping Oklahoma State, Emmanuel Ogba. For the Raiders, Jim Plunkett. For the Chargers, Kellen Winslow. For the Bears, Brian Urlacher. We got three packs left. See what we can get in here, y'all boys and girls. For the Jets, Chris Ivory. For the Cardinals, Carson Palmer. For the Texans, DeAndre Hopkins. For the Redskins, Kirk Cousins. Oh man, it's kind of cool. Numbered 72-99 for the Buffalo Bills, LeSean McCoy, patched. And he's on my fantasy team. You know, aside from being injured, he's been balling. He stunk it up for me last week, but he played the Dolphins, so, you know, what can you expect? It's the Dolphins, baby. Which, for the last 2 weeks, we've actually been pretty good. All right, I expect this to suck pretty soon. Anyways, for the Steelers, Le'Veon Bell. Got us another rookie, Jalen Smith. For the Bears, Dan Hampton. For the Niners, Steve Young. For the Vikings, John Randall. Well, there's no, actually, Big Habs, there's only been one auto in one patch. For the Eagles, Sam Bradford. For the Chargers, Phillip Rivers. For the Raiders, Amari Cooper. For the Cowboys, Jason Witten. For the Redskins, Jamison Crowder. Madge Bale, he's around. You need him? For the Giants, Michael Strahan. Out of Virginia Tech, Kendall Fuller. For the Bills, Doug Flutie. For the Chargers, Charlie Joyner. For the Eagles, Ron Jaworski. All right, and running this off with the first box. Yeah, Madge Bale, you know how we do. For the Steelers, Antonio Brown. For the Seahawks, Jimmy Graham. For the Texans, J.J. Watt. For the Bills, LeSean McCoy. For the Chiefs, Alex Smith. From Alabama, Julio Jones. From the Ohio State University, Von Bell. For the Raiders, Tim Brown. For the Eagles, Herman Edwards. And also for the Eagles, Harold Carmichael. And that was the first box. Let us continue.
What's the number to beat?
The number to beat right now is 22. 22 is the number to beat so far.
How many cards have numbered in this list?
Most of it's like a non, like it's a short printed, unnumbered, like variations. One in every 2 packs, one in every 9 packs.
I remember at one point in time, it was listed on eBay, but we had a card that was numbered one above what the second number was. It's like 91 out of 90.
Yeah. I think it was elite football.
It seems like
all right, we're going to speed through this one. Redskins, Alfred Morris.
I mean, I'm sure there are.
Keenan Allen for the Chargers. Kenny Britt for the Rams. Stephon Diggs for the Vikings. Dwight Clark for the Niners. Joe Namath for the Jets. From Michigan State, Shalik Calhoun.
Shalik.
That boy Shalik. For the Vikings, Dante Culpepper. For the Oilers, Earl Campbell. And for the Cowboys, Troy Aikman. Sorry. What up, Josh? For the Vikings, Adrian Peterson. For the Colts, Frank Gore. For the Titans, Antonio Andrews. For the Falcons, Devontae Freeman. Oh, wow. That's kind of funky. They didn't even put his name in the front. But it is Antonio Andrews. From San Jose State University, Tyler Urban. From the University of Illinois, Josh Ferguson. For the Broncos, Shannon Sharp. From the Vikings, Chris Carter. From the Cardinals, Jagus Muth. Browns, Travis Benjamin. For the Redskins, DeSean Jackson.
James takes two.
For the Niners, Carlos Hyde. For the Bucks, Jameis Winston. For the Bills, a team tribute. For the Bengals, Andy Dalton. For the Buckeyes, Braxton Miller. For the Dolphins, Paul Warfield. For the Cowboys, Tony Dossett. For the Pats, Antonio Freeman.
I still taste those fries.
For the Eagles, DeMarco Murray. For the Ravens, Kamar Aiken. For the Rams, Todd Gurley, the second. For the Rams, Nick Foles. From Oklahoma, Sterling Shepard. With no back to it. That's kind of funky. For the University of Mississippi, Laquan Treadwell. From Mississippi State University, Dak Prescott. Ballin'. For the Broncos, Chant Bailey. For the Bears, Mike Ditka. For the Giants, Michael Strahan. Yeah, 22 is the number to beat, y'all. All right, for the Jets, Darrell Revis. For the Colts, Andrew Luck. For the Lions, Matt Stafford. For the Cardinals, Chris Johnson. For the Bucks, Doug Martin. For the Jags, Fred Taylor. Out of the University of Arizona, Scooby Wright III. That means there's two other Scoobies out there. For the Vikings, Carl Eller. For the Redskins, Darrell Green. For the Bronx, Rod Smith. tackles, Gary Barnage for the Jets, Ryan Fitzpatrick for the Broncos, Peyton Manning for the Chargers, Melvin Gordon. Another classic clash between Joe Montana for the Niners and Lawrence Taylor for the Giants. You got a Monday Night Hero, Drew Brees, repping the Saints. From the University of California, Daniel Lasco. From the Raiders, Ted Hendricks. From the Niners, Jerry Rice. And from the Patriots, Curtis Martin. We're about halfway there, guys. Yeah, 22 is the number to beat. For the Ravens, Justin Forsett. For the Ravens, Joe Flacco. For the Vikings, Teddy Bridgewater. For the Jags, Allen Robinson. For the Cowboys, Michael Irvin. For the Steelers, Rod Woodson. For the Baylor Bears, Corey Coleman. For the Oilers, Warren Moon. For the Colts, Raymond Berry. For the Dolphins, Bob I'm So Greasy. I don't say that, Bergie. You know, just for saying that, you might have just jinxed yourself. For the Niners, Anquan Boldin. For the Bengals, Andy Dalton. For the Jets, Chris Ivory. For the Cardinals, Carson Palmer. Oh man, here we go. Number 97 to 99, auto from the University of Oregon, Braylon Addison.
There it is, guys. Two left in the divisional. Same thing with Bambino and the Logan.
All right. Played for Pittsburgh, now plays for the Cardinals, Larry Fitzgerald. For the University of Utah, Devontae Booker. For the Bills, James Lofton. For the Chargers, LaDainian Tomlinson. For the Rams, Kurt Warner. Texans, DeAndre Hopkins. For the Redskins, Kirk Cousins. For the Eagles, Sam Bradford. For the Chargers, Phillip Rivers. From the University of Memphis, Paxton Lynch. From the Ohio State University, Darren Lee. From the University of California, Los Angeles, Thomas Duarte. For the Cowboys, Michael Irvin. For the Dolphins, Dan Marino. And for the Niners, Dwight Clark. Yeah, Bergie, I mean, I don't see why not. Keep hope alive, keep hope alive. For the Raiders, Amari Cooper. For the Cowboys, Jason Witten. For the Steelers, Antonio Brown. For the Seahawks, Jimmy Graham. For the Redskins, John Riggins. For the Niners, Anquan Boldin. From the University of Southern California, Trey Madden. For the Bucks, Warren Sapp. For the Raiders, Marcus Allen. For the Redskins, Sonny Jurgensen. Alright. For the Texans, J.J. Watt. For the Bills, LeSean McCoy. For the Bengals, A.J. Green. For the Jags, Allen Hurns. For the Bills, Andre Reed. For the Falcons, Devontae Freeman. From Stanford University, Austin Hooper. For the Bengals, Chris Collinsworth. For the Broncos, John Elway. And for the Niners, Joe Montana. For the Cards, Larry Fitzgerald. For the Giants, Eli. For the Jets, Brandon Marshall. For the Saints, Brandon Cooks. For the Chargers, LaDainian Tomlinson. From Baylor University, Corey Coleman. From the University of Florida, DeMarcus Robinson. For the Bills, Andre Reed. From the Rams, your boy, Anus Williams. And for the Bills, Bruce Smith. And for the Saints, Mark Ingram. For the Raiders, Latavius Murray. For the Steelers, Le'Veon Bell. For the Pack, Jordy Nelson. We got a team tribute, the Carolina Panthers, Cam Newton, Jonathan Stewart, Greg Olsen, Luke Kuechly. Thank you, Gary. For the Chiefs, Alex Smith. Out of the Louisiana Tech University, Kenneth Dixon. For the Rams, Marshall Faulk. For the Packers, Robert Brooks. And for the Raiders, Fred Biletnikoff. Last pack, y'all. Let's see what we got in here. Alright, for the Titans, Marcus Mariota. For the Chiefs, Jamal Charles. For the Lions, Amir Abdullah. For the Bengals, Jeremy Hill.
For something I saw 3 months ago.
For the University of Mississippi, Laquan Treadwell.
I have it marked down as like 14.
For the Chargers, LaDainian Tomlinson. For the University of Southern California, Sua Cravens.
Joe Montana, Emmett Smith.
For the Cowboys, Bob Lilly.
Like
for the Seahawks, Steve Largent.
PSA DNA thing.
And for the Colts, Lenny Moore.
Also signed by.
And that was the break, guys. That was the break.
Also signed by that. That's not like a
thanks, everybody.